Complexion.
Two steps.
Complexion don't mean a thing.
It's a solo live.
Ooh, complexion.
Two steps.
It all feels the same.
It's a solo live.
Alright guys, now moving to track number 4 from the To Pimp a Butterfly album. This one is titled Institutionalized, featuring Bilal, Anna Wise, and Snoop Dogg. I don't know who Bilal... I do know who Bilal is. I don't know who Anna Wise is. Although her name does sound familiar, I don't know who that is. I know Snoop and Bilal. I haven't heard any of Bilal's music, but I know he's like an R&B singer, I believe. But yeah, without further ado, let's get into track number 4, Institutionalized. Water.
What money got to do with it? When I don't know the full definition of a rap image, I'm trapped inside the ghetto and I ain't proud to admit it. Institutionalized, but I keep running back for a visit. Hold
up. Oh my, I didn't even realize how the title of this song, Institutionalized. I should have thought, like, this is about to be an amazing song. Okay, let's run that back.
What money got to do with it? When I don't know the full definition of a rap image, I'm trapped inside the ghetto and I ain't proud to admit it. Institutionalized, but I keep running back for a visit. Hold up. Get it back. I said I'm trapped inside the ghetto and I ain't proud to admit it. Institutionalized, I could still kill me a nigga, so what?
True, man.
If I was sad the truth, president, man. I'd pay my mama rent, free my homies and them. Bulletproof my Chevy doors, lay in the White House and get out of. Whoever thought, master, take the chains off me.
Yeah, I'm feeling this one. This might be my favorite song.
Life to be like a box of chocolate. Quid pro quo. Something for something, that's the obvious. Oh shit, flow so sick. Don't you swallow it. Biting my style. Your salmonella poison positive. I can just alleviate the rap industry politics. Milk the game up, never let. Intolerant, the last remainder of real shit, you know the obvious. Me, scholarship, no streets, put me through colleges. Be all you can be, true, but the problem is a dream, only a dream. If work, don't follow it. Remind me of the homies that used to know me, now follow this. I tell you my hypothesis, I'm probably just way too loyal. K-Dizzle would do it for you. My niggas think I'm a god, truthfully, all of them spoil you. Usually you're never charged. Something came over you once I took you to them fucking BET Awards. You're looking at artists like they're harvests. So many rollies around you and you want all of them. Somebody told me you thinking about snatching jury. I should have listened what my grandmama said to me.
Shit don't change until you get up and wash your ass, nigga. Shit don't change until you get up and wash your ass. Boy, shit don't change to you. Get up and wash your ass, nigga. Oh, now. Slow down.
Once upon a time in a city so divine called Westside Compton, there stood a little nigga, he was 5 foot something. God bless the kid, took his homie to the show and this is what they said.
Fuck am I supposed to do when I'm looking at walking licks? The cost of big money, talk about the mention in foreign whips. The private jets and passport, presidential glass for. Gold bottles, gold models, giving up the ass for. Instagram flick, sucking dick, fuck is this? One more sucker waving with a fleshy wrist. My defense mechanism tell me to get him quickly because he got it. It's a recession, then why the fuck he ain't king of diamonds? No more living, boy, meet my 4-4. When I see him with the per diem on the floor. Now Kendrick know they your co-workers. But this gon' take a lot for this pistol go cold turkey. Now I can watch his watch on the TV and be okay. But see I'm on the clock with that watch landing in LA. Remember steal from the rich and giving it back to the poor. Well that's me at these awards.
I guess my grandmama was warning the boy, she said.
Shit don't change until you get up and wash your ass, nigga.
Oh, shit. Nice,
shit don't change until
do you get up and wash your ass?
Boy,
shit don't change. Do you get up and wash your ass, nigga? Oh, now, slow down.
Once upon a time in a city so divine called Westside Compton, this stood a little nigga, he was 5 foot something. Dazed and confused, talented but still under the neighborhood rules. You could take your boy out the hood, but you can't take the hood off the homie. Took his show money, stashed it in the mosey wosey. Hollywood's nervous, fuck you, good night, thank you much for your service.
I feel like that could have kept going, honestly, a little bit longer, but that was by far my favorite track on this album, Institutionalized. Amazing track, man. The production on this one, I love this production, honestly, way more than the production on like King Kunta. And not to knock those songs, but I just love like this hip-hop jazz influence or jazz infused type of production the most, in my opinion. Like, that's my favorite hip-hop tracks, or the ones with like a whole lot of scratching and mixing and everything. Those are my favorites too. But yeah, this was a great track. I really enjoyed it. Snoop actually did pretty well on this one. Like, his flow was definitely, like, he has one of the best flows of all time, but he definitely did his thing on this one. Kendrick did his thing. Lyrically, it wasn't it was pretty lyrical, actually. It's just, man, I don't know, I can't really process like the song, because I'm just so not used to newer, you know. I don't know, but I really enjoyed the song overall, for sure, man. By far my favorite track. I wish I could be a better like reviewer on like how it like was as a, like, lyrically, but I thought it was all right. It was pretty good lyrically, but I just can't remember really any of it lyrically. I just was focused on that beat, I'm be honest. But yeah, I definitely enjoyed this track. I'm gonna run it back with lyrics for sure, don't worry. But if you guys enjoy the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new, and with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.